Good morning, dear Tango friends. I got a request from Diana Marshall to show you how to draw tangle pattern hound's tooth. In French, they call it pied de poule, and that's what we use in Holland too, pied de poule. And it's a cool pattern. It's a kind of tessellation. I'll show you. You start off with a square grid. In first row, you draw diagonals from here to there. You skip one, skip. Next row, you draw the diagonals in here. Skip. Next one is copying the first row. The fourth is copying the second row. Of course, you can draw them so, but this way I'll show you how it's built. Next one is copying this one. And this one. Next step is to draw lines, little corner lines, parallel to the ones already there. This one. So be sure to draw the lines parallel to the diagonal one which is already there. And this is all the line work you have to do for houndstooth. Next thing is filling in. We will fill in this one. And this one. This one. No. This one. This one is black, so this one will be black too. Skip this one, and now this one is black. Black, black. Skip. Black. Black, black. Skip. Fill in. Next row is the same as the first row concerning filling in. Next step is this one is black, this one is black, so this one is black too. This one is black, this one is black, so this one is black too. Skip this row. Copying this one. Black, black. Black, black. I can see houndstooth. Can you too? Black, black. Skip this one. Black, black. This one is white, white, white. Black, black, black. This way you get the tessellation. Black, black, and then the last one. Black. That's it. Next thing is erasing. Because I don't want all the pencil lines. I don't like them, so I erase them. Bye bye pencil lines. Much nicer. They helped me. Thank you for your help, pencil lines. That's what you were for. Now, some shading, some drop shading, that would be nice. This is houndstooth. I love it. It's really cool. There it is. I hope it's clear. If you have a pattern, you've got trouble with drawing, and you think, well, the way Ellen explains it and shows it how to draw it, don't hesitate, email me eaj_wolters@hotmail.com and I will make you a video. Happy day, happy sunny day, happy hot day here in Holland. Bye bye, till next time.